Yeah, un tan ganje o coro roma no pa inde ta ko me te hama bo 2018 shonge ka pari di competitiva ko ko kan.
My testimony is about my mother whom I brought to church while because of the sickness she was going through, and that happened one when the church was in Ongwediva then.
Nene ka pari ha buro ku nyenga nge mo kwa dangere ko mbingo na ku ya unta naule na nge mo kwa ka tumba ya buro ku fika mapo na ku ya unya mbibi.
My mother couldn't be able to move. Whenever she is lying on one side, you come and turn her around. If you want, she want to stand up, you have to come and support her.
Ompia, umenda apostol shombe, opakari kani na meme, and she okuli na asiwo pa ipeta tungi mbarea e, okuli na asiwo nini.
And that day when I brought her to Apostle Shombe ministry, Apostle Shombe, the servant of God, prayed for her. And as we are talking, my mother is very, very fine, and she's doing her traditional basket.
My sister, for how long has your mother been suffering? And what was the problem with your mom?
My mother has been sick for a long time. And when she went to the hospital, she was diagnosed with TB. TB that was in the bones. In the hospital, she did not get any help. And then when she was dismissed from the hospital, we brought her to this place.